Van Basten.
He's got a score. It's a fine stop at full stretch from the keeper to turn that aside.
Conte. And the pass not completed, really.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Needs to say cool. Real chance now.
That's a very good goal.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Tough times for the man in goal.
Yeah, and that's the nature of the business, isn't it, between the sticks. If you make a mistake, quite often it ends up with a goal.
Strong challenge, and it's a throw.
Martinez.
Cuts it out nicely. It's Mane. Sadio Mane.
Gonna try it.
Tremendous working goal by Marc-Andre ter Stegen.
Oh, we all thought that was a goal, didn't we?
Put the corner in the middle. Chance for the cross.
And the tackler has been very successful there. He's got possession.
Roberto Carlos. Guided through. Oh, they've got a corner here. It was deflected. Corner swung in. Reaching for it a little bit with the header. And that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
It's Mane. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game.
Slip through. Tries to shot here.
Saved by the keeper. But not decisively. Good interception there.
A real chance here.
What a good way to score.
Well, I didn't see it as being as one-sided as it's turned out, Martin, but yet another goal and a good one too here in stoppage time.
Well, it's just a footnote to the match, really. It confirms the win.
Yeah, I think the goal scorer will be pleased. Another one for his tally late on the match here.
It's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. Saw the direction of the pass. Good action, as always, in the FUT Champions Weekend League match. But that's the final whistle. Thank you very much for being with us today. We'll see you again soon. What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up.
I can't wait for this, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. A real opportunity for the host to move up the world rankings. Playing some really spectacular football. Defensively strong, good in attack. It's a good combination.
Tonali with it. Roberto Carlos.
Van Basten. A goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
Well, I just love to look at perfect technique, and you won't get any better than this. It's just a dream strike. Brilliant, brilliant effort.
1-0 then. Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Pep Guardiola. Vardy. He's taken on his opponent. Vardy! They just couldn't stay in front, and now this match is all square.
Well, they say you're at your most vulnerable when you've scored a goal, and that's the case today. They'll be really disappointed to give away that goal. The manager won't be very happy too.
Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Sandro Tonali. Dembele, Roberto Carlos, Roberto Carlos, Van Basten, Kaká, a really top-notch piece of defending, and they'll have to throw it back in play. Dembele, good idea that particular move, but not to be. Now he must favour the cross. Carvajal, now with Roberto Carlos. What can he do from here? And here's Roberto Carlos. Will it lead to the goal that puts them ahead? Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Well, you've got to try to make it a bit more difficult for your opponent than that. Might be a chance here. It has to be. And a goal from the legendary Marco Van Basten.
Well, the keeper will be frustrated. He thought he'd saved it. He's so unlucky there. It's a good angle from him as well, but it's in the back of the net.
Well, 2-1 it is here. Foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Walcott. Tremendous block. Sissoko. Walcott! And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Tonali with it. Guardiola. A move of promise on the flank. It should be! And that's a fine stop. It's a short one. Teammate in support. Can they slot it home? Roberto Carlos, a case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. Jamie Vardy now. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, it's one thing to win the ball, now what can you do with it? Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Space afforded him.
Not a good pass. Walcott. A bit sloppy in possession. An awful lot of green space to run into. And Bastan, and threading it forward. Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal. And now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon to help me describe all the action. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. Lee, this ought to be special.
Well, it's always competitive. There's always a lot of pressure. Hopefully we're in for a good game, Derek. I can't wait for this one. Hopefully it all lives up to the billing.
Now Roberto Carlos, Sandro Tonali, and Bastan in full control. Wonderful chance! And I think you deserve to be praised for service when it's your 500th appearance for the club, as is the case for him, Lee.
Well, I was lucky enough to play 500 for Arsenal. Got a silk.
And fed forwards. And crossed in there by Gareth Bale. On the ball, Kaká. Van Basten has it. Dembele on the ball. The lead. Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. Now Griezmann. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Griezmann! Well, the shot from that position left a bit to be desired.
You've just got to hit the target. Let the power down a little bit and go for accuracy.
Dembele, Carvajal. Dembele did so well to win it back there, Vidal. Jordi Alba. Munir. Keeper's contribution, but what next? Roberto Carlos. On the ball, Kaká. Kent. And it's with Marco van Basten. Kaká. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Munir in possession. Vidal. This is Sergio Ramos. Toko Ekambi. Bale. Toko Ekambi. It looks promising. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. And a goal kick given. A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden, one team ahead, things have got to change on both sides.
Nil then. Ryan Kent has it. Sandro Tonali. Kaká. And it's with Marco van Basten. Good visualization and execution. Well, that's the end of that for now. Nelson Semedo has it. Griezmann, others to play it to. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. Toko Ekambi! An opportunity to increase their advantage, squanderedly.
Well, yeah, he's missed it, and he's missed it really badly. Look at his teammates, they're not very happy with him.
Dembele, now Roberto Carlos. A move of promise on the flank. And Basten. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Van Basten. And here's Dembele. Munir in possession. This is Sergio Ramos. This is Vidal, Griezmann, Diego Carlos. They do pass the ball with authority. Vidal. Arturo Vidal, going well. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Now Kaká. Tonali with it. Kaká. A really sumptuous ball. Dembele. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Poor pass under no real pressure. Genuinely thought they might cash in on that occasion, but haven't been able to do so. Nelson Semedo. Vaz. Now Griezmann. Daniel Vaz. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Kaká. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Excellent challenge. I think everyone knew that was foul play, and the referee left with little choice but to award the free kick. And with that, the first half draws to a close. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far, and now the second half is underway. Munir in possession. Here's Ramos. Jordi Alba. Munir. Not all that convincing defensively. Well, he didn't catch it the way he intended on the volley.
No, on volleys, you've got to keep your eye on the ball, and he just wavered a little bit. Not one he'd be looking back on very fondly.
Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. Munir. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. The offside flag had to go up, and it did.
Yeah, look along the line. Look along the line.
A complete miscue by the goalkeeper. Will there be a price to pay? This is Vidal. Jordi Alba. Now Griezmann. Toko Ekambi! And the ball is in the net. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Well, that's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. Jordi Alba. Munir. Now Vidal. Toko Ekambi. Roberto Carlos. I think most fans would be pretty happy with this man's display so far.
Well, Derek, is...
Well, this might pay dividends. Dembele. And here's Van Basten. And meat and drink to the goalkeeper. A chance maybe from the wide position. Over the byline, hence a goal kick. And 30 minutes left for play in this match. And it's with Marco Van Basten. Dembele. Onto Kaká. And offside it is. This is Vidal. An incisive pass. Vass. A really top-notch piece of defending. Kaká. Fine pass from Kaká. And it all counts for naught. Roberto Carlos. Kaká. Wonderful block. Surely. And they've only gone and applied that finishing touch. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Diego Carlos. Nelson Semedo has it. Bale. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Here's Carvajal. Kaká. And here's Roberto Carlos. That's a foul, and it will be a potentially dangerous free kick. And the referee decided that intervention was illegal and cautionable.
Oh, without question, it was not the best of challenges.
He's played it short here. What can he do from here? On to Kaká. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. And Dembele couldn't keep the ball. And you don't want to lose possession there. As an attacking player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
Now Jordi Alba, hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Jordi Alba, not getting anxious when they have the ball. Now Jordi Alba. Munir. Toko Ekambi. Toko Ekambi! Vidal. It's in. They're looking really relaxed and confident and not giving the opposition much of a look in.
Well, here's the replay. I never liked rebound goals off goalkeepers. The defenders should be there. Probably would have been my fault. On that occasion, his defenders went missing.
Well, a second goal for them here.
Visitors. Number 20, Arturo Vidal.
Here's Carvajal. Here's Ramos. Now Jordi Alba. Well, he's almost been hassled out of play here. Kaká. Van Basten. Dembele. That move looked as though it had genuine potential, but it's broken down. Here's Ramos. Now Jordi Alba. Intelligent threaded pass here. Griezmann! Terrific block there. And firing it into the area. Ronald Koeman. Here's Carvajal. Van Basten.
Kent.
Carvajal. So hard to overcome Jordi Alba. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Will he finish? Still possibilities. Van Basten. And that is offside. Munir in possession. Here is Vaz. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And now it is truly final. The match is over.